Okay, welcome back to some Wargame Island Battle action. It's going to one versus one on the Harmar map, and wow, it's pretty damn big actually. So playing as wait, I'm not really really? I haven't Oh right, because of the Khans, of course, of course. Alright, so anyway, we'll leave this thing over here. Hopefully they'll keep it out of sight somewhat, so I just put this thing over here, so this obvious position. Yeah, we're playing as Sweden, and my opponent, I think, is playing as Ace Germany. It's going to be Conquest. He says he sucks, but then again, as you can see from some of the rounds that I've played, I'm not exactly the greatest of players either, so we'll see what happens. Hopefully with a bit of luck, Gavatron will be seeing my video as well, and if you are Gavatron, then yeah, hopefully you've going to learn a bit from this battle. So, well, it's been a while since I played on this map, actually. Shit, I should have picked... I needed to pick a 1 versus 1 deck. Oh my god, I made them specifically for 1 versus 1s and I forgot to pick them. Whoops. Oh, this is going to be freaking hilarious. Alright, well, I guess what we could do then is... Do we have any guys for helicopters? Quista gears? Okay, we've got a couple of them. I just want to get them off to Echo as quickly as... Shit, I think I just want to get maybe one off to Echo in that case. So one off to Echo. I guess we want a few guys to secure Bravo, so I guess we'll get a few infantry for that. Heaven Schmalms, I suppose, sounds good to me. Couple of... Well, maybe just one recon, I suppose, for that. In case they try to rush me, I guess maybe... Getting a couple of response just to help defend this point in case I try to rush down that road wouldn't be too bad. Let's see, RBS probably wouldn't hurt either for a bit of anti-air support. So infantry for I probably want something to actually capture that as well. Get a freaking command vehicle. Let's see, blah blah blah. Probably want to capture the city. Bravo, actually, definitely. Okay, we've got recon and all that. Got infantry to capture that. Let's see, Vakes, okay, we'll get a couple of Vakes as well just to provide anti-air support. And we'll probably want a few ATGMs just sprinkled around. Okay, never mind, maybe I should just go for regular tanks. Fuck it, let's go for the spammy tanks since we'll be taking them out at close range. 1, 2, 3. Shit, and we'll probably want to get... Shit, okay then. Okay, I'll probably want to get that area secured at the very least. We'll get a quick thing for that. We'll have to get some infantry as well as quickly as possible to go for... Oh, fuck me. I forgot how little points I've actually got, actually. Whoops. We'll try to sacrifice one of the Vakes for additional infantry, I guess. 1, 2. Shit, this is not going to go well at all. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Just going to unload, get these guys to go here, unload these guys to go here as quickly as possible. This thing to go here, I'm not really sure if this was even a great idea actually, but fuck it. We'll get it to go to here anyway, just to act as a an alternative spawn point. These guys to come out like this, these guys to, oops, to come over these ways. These guys, of course, just to, I guess they try to rush me down the road. These guys, Stove 102s, that's right, I suppose we could send them off to... couple of different points just to act as close fire support while these guys go over to this point. Unload, Perfecto Mundo, recon, we'll probably could try to send them around here as well. And this thing, I suppose, we'll try to send it over near. Hopefully, it won't be too obvious there. Perfecto Mundo, and we'll probably should get a few more Kustigars. Shit, just to try to secure that damn town as quickly as possible. Probably some. Guys here wouldn't be too bad either. So Gavatron, unfortunately, yeah, securing India before me, which kind of sucks. But so, well, and oh shit, let me get this Vex somewhere around. Here wouldn't be too bad. There we go. Get these guys to unload at Echo. Actually, maybe I could have got them to unload there. Well, whatever. It's all good. Might just actually see if that's possible. In case, get these guys to unload as quickly as possible. These guys to unload as well. Have a schmums. Oh, have a schmums. And actually, what the hell, let's just send a few more of these RBS guys over here as well. Actually, probably need some better anti-air for that matter, so... And of course we need something to capture Alpha as quickly as possible, so... Whoops. Okay, better just send a few Havish Mums at the very least to try to secure Alpha first. Let's get this guy to unload as well, and I think we might actually be able to get this town, so what the hell, let's walk these Kustigars all the way up here, get this thing just to land, act as a lookout, I suppose. And at least got, yeah, we got that point. We'll have Delta soon enough as well. Ah, I forgot to get Raycon as well. Whoops. Well, before I get that, I want to get something up town for as quickly as possible. But yeah, this is a very screwy beginning indeed for myself. Before, actually, wait a minute. Vegans. Damn, I don't have any. Great. Alright, we better send in at least one Vig over here. There we go. Maybe just a quick recon as well, just to spot anything happening at the side. There we go, points are now equal until I get Alpha. Hopefully I'll be getting Alpha. Just trying to get these guys up as quickly as possible as well. And unfortunately, it looks like this helicopter is probably going to get taken out. What the hell is this thing even dropping, actually? Ah, okay, just got damn clusters. Well, yeah, I don't think he spotted my Kushti gears at the very least. Vex should be alright, and these TGBs at the very least should be able to detect anything that's trying to come in, I think. Hopefully. Damn, this is going to be a screw round. Oh my god. Well, at least we do have guys unloading here at the very least. So you just fucking unload. I thought I told them to unload. Apparently not. Acoustico's coming up there, should be able to try a bit of damage. And here we go. Yep, we do have. Oh shit. Okay, good. Thank god for things. Okay, those were attack helicopters or something. I think they're transport helicopters actually, but in any case, we'll be able to take them out. Thank the lord for that. We did actually. Oh, there we go. These guys actually did do a good job. The anti-air guys that we had there. Unfortunately, the Sturv, he's going to be in a bit of trouble. Let's see if we can make something happen. Shit. Need to get him the hell out of there actually. Wow. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Thank god I've got an existing spawn points there, but Jesus Christ, that was a good snake actually. Jesus, I really should have been. I mean, I saw these things coming, I should have been prepared for that. God damn, what the hell is this thing? Oh, it's got Kokons, of course, damn it. Well, if I can still take him out. And Spesnaz should be able to take them out as well. God damn, I was so close to saving that, but nope, I was just unfortunately a little bit too late. Oh well. Almost managed to do it, but unfortunately not quite. Oh well. Damn it, and we got fucking MiGs to be a pain in the ass as well. What the hell is this? Oh, okay, it's just a cluster bomber. Wow. At least we do have some anti-air guys to try to do the damage, but still. Oh, incredible, just incredible. Wow. Okay then, very, I have to admit, very well done actually. Very well done. So I'm just trying to get these guys to unload as well. Try to get them into these four locations, and we'll see what happens, basically. I thought I told these home range monsters to deploy here, but there you go. Shit, indeed. Well, at least once I do eventually have points and all that secured, we should hopefully be alright. And, yep, shit, I don't have any other logistics vehicles left. Shit, which probably means I think I'll just be better off capturing Alpha, actually. Whoops. Ah, this is just freaking hilarious. Actually, I don't know why the hell this thing is revealing itself, but though. Just get it up here anyway and see what happens, basically. Wow. Incredible. Actually, let's just get this guy over here. Fuck it. And then I'll be able to get a bit of an advantage at the very least. So, Crystal Gears. Just get into the damn city sectors. Actually, these things. Well, what the hell? Let's see if we can get them to do a bit of damage, maybe, and get these guys maybe to teleport quickly as well. At least I'll be able to hold on to the city sector at the very least, and wow. Okay, that was a very bad mistake by myself, god damn. Yeah, well, what can you do? These Crystal guys are here, let's see if we can get them a bit further forward. They'll do a bit of damage. Actually, I might just get a. Oh, that's right, I don't even have an air corridor, of course, because I need to get one over there. My god, if I can actually make this work, this is just going to be incredible. I mean, really. This Vig is probably going to die. Actually, maybe not. I was going to get stunned in any case. I'm not really sure if I should really bother sending all these Vigs here anyway, but yeah, we'll see what happens. This guy unfortunately going to get detected, I think, by these Spitznazes. And yeah, as you can see, +1 to myself, so too shabby, I guess. Trying to get these guys just to take out their helicopters here, who's just going to try to do a bit of damage. But, oh my god, this is going to be freaking clear if I can actually make this work. incredible, simply incredible. We should just. Oh no, this thing can't actually do anything, of course. Damn it, Kustigo is slightly getting destroyed as well. MiG's going to be a pain in the ass. This thing's probably going to be. Where the hell is he heading? That's bizarre. Oh shit, he needs to actually get the hell out of there before the Spetsnaz is getting closer. Damn it, don't drop your damn clusters. Oh my god, I think he barely managed to escape that actually. God damn. Wow. Okay. This is insane to say the least. I think I'll just send in a quick hawk as well. These guys should hopefully be alright. I might just send a couple of a couple of AA guys, maybe just one AA guy should be alright. Funkschmer, damn it, what I told them to fucking... Oh, okay, probably got that unloaded from the damn transport. Okay, hopefully that should be alright. Fortunately, as you can see, his points are slightly but surely starting to fall. Let's see if we can maybe send up a few Sturve 102s, because really, when you think about reinforcements, you think about shitty for Sturve 102s. A couple of eggs as well. And maybe some recon probably wouldn't hurt, actually. Maybe some infantry. 2, 3, 4. And a couple of these AA guys as well. Shit, they're still continuing to do bad. Oh. Of course, I forgot about that. Oh, these guys are actually completely out of ammunition, I need to think. Is that just freaking dandy? Oh my god, this is just hilarious. I got 1 point advantage. God knows what all my opponent's doing. Let's see, screw it, let's go for a... let's see if I can take out something at Juliet. If I'm very careful, might be able to take out his command vehicle. Maybe, I've got no idea. Damn, I'll just get the hell out of there, though. Wow. Might just send in an IKV as well, actually. Bam. So much of them rushing me this way, they actually rushed me the other damn way, of course. Oh, that is just great. This thing is... What the hell is it doing? Is it... Oh, okay, it's got some sort of engine stall happening there. Great. Foxtrot getting secured, so of course now, yep, that guy's going to get the advantage. Damn it. And yep, my guy's going to get bombed to hell and back. Shit. Oh my god, what was I thinking, not going with a one versus one deck for this? Jesus Christ, this is really going to screw me over, basically. Fred, well, there goes the lake. By a Spitznaz. This is hilarious, really. Okay, let's just get these guys to go over here. If I'm lucky, maybe I'll be able to take out the command vehicle if I can find the damn thing. Get these guys to come up here at the very least, and... Oh, fuck me, of course. I'll be able to get these guys into the fray as well, actually, if they keep coming in the damn flag, what's all that? Just maybe send these guys back here as well. Contact. Oh. Shit, I thought that. Oh, fucking out of range indeed. Oh my god, this is. Wow. Oh my god. And my recon guys are just slowly getting destroyed as well. That's incredible. Okay, I think it's time to really send a couple of vehicles at the very least. These IKVs should be able to get the job done. And of course, I don't have any recon left. I made such massive mistakes. Well, there we go. Hopefully this guy will see it as a bit of a learning thing as well. Oh my god. Oh my god, man. Where the hell is he going, actually, these faggots, I wonder? God knows. Actually, these, oh, that's right, these are the anti-air guys. TGB's probably going to get taken out. Damn it. Of course, and we actually do have FGBs coming in as well, too. Pain in the ass. But thankfully, we do have a couple of vehicles to take them out. In fact, let's send over the IKVs to help out, and okay, Spencer's getting revealed as well. Wow. To say the least, simply wow. Damn, MiG's going to pain out, but I do have a Hawk at the very least to try a bit of damage. Probably not really going to do too much, so yeah, unfortunately, I have TGBs, a couple of other things getting destroyed as well, which kind of sucks. Oh well. Still though, plus, really, I got plus one again? Oh, I actually managed to take out the command vehicle. I'll be damned. Okay, let's see if we can keep on going, actually, take out more command vehicles. Wow, okay, this is definitely not a regular game of, this is definitely not a regular game of Wargame Islands Battle. This is normally not how it goes at all. But anyway, let's just go after this thing, and, yeah, we'll see if we can just take out their command vehicles one by one. Hopefully he'll run out as well. My guys will take a bit of damage. I think we should be alright. Yep, there goes the other one here. Let's see if we can take out the one Golf, actually. In fact, I might actually be able to force him to quit, actually, if I take out the final command vehicle. Because if all the command vehicles are down, then, yeah, you automatically lose the round. And these guys have actually got a couple of ITAL rockets, actually. ITAL 80 gems. So there we go, plus four. And, my god, I think I might actually be able to make this happen. This... it's just as well that I'm capturing some video. Would have been hard to believe otherwise, and... Oh my god. Oh
Oh my god, look at this. Oh my god, whether I bundle this up with another video. Hang on, upload. Show on YouTube. You should have seen that from the description, but anyway. Wow, whether I bundle this up with another video or not, I'll definitely be uploading it. That was... Oh my god, that was freaking ridiculous. Oh my god, I killed Books Acousticus. Oh my god, look at these kills, that's... incredible. Actually, what the hell is the MI2? Ah, okay, that's Kamana helicopters as well. No wonder I managed to find them so easily. Oh my god, that's... wow, well, I hope you enjoyed that video. That was, actually, I might even upload this thing on its own really also. Man, that's from Perp there. Oh god, I love pizza. Wow, that was definitely a hell of a game, actually. Between two newbies. Incredible. Well, there you go. Good game to my opponent. This has been Dame Didovich signing off.